I think that all venture firms have failed with their talent arms. If they really want to do what they pretend they should do, at least half the headcount should be recruiting. Not fake recruiting, not someone that doesn't want to work hard at a tech company and is phoning it in at a big venture firm. That's the value we're not. VCs aren't delivering, like none of these talent arms really work.